Don't be deceived. So my title for today. My title of today. Living a compromised life as a Christian. Living a compromised life as a Christian. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You are born again. And you want to be like the world.
No,
that's why you get confused.
So
mental health can affect you. The Bible said when you have been set free, the spirits they wander around looking for a room or a place to go, the host. If you open wrong doors, they will come in. And the spirit that's gonna come in is stronger 7 times.
That's
why.
Backsliding
is very dangerous to the Lord. You can come to church, but you are backsliding. You can sing. Living a compromised as a Christian life. You are not hot. You are not cold. You are not hot.